We have a problem. Alistair is getting close to Little Princess Morningstar, so our main concern now is ensuring that no deal is ever struck between Lucifer's brat and that smiling freak.
Well, how exactly are we supposed to stop it?
Put something inside them. That's how I get the bitches to behave.
Yeah. Well, maybe someone on the inside isn't such a bad idea. Do you think Angel would?
That lanky prick won't even return my calls.
We need someone who Little Miss Bleeding Heart would take.